break your heart. Better make you walk the line. Sir. do you know that most of us hail from the Detroit area? So, why thank you. So it's really nice to see all of you here so far north. Coming out to see us on a Friday night. Tonight is Friday, right?
How you doing?
How you doing, sir?
Good.
Yeah, it's Friday.
Is Steve here?
Yeah, somewhere.
Somewhere.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
What do we have coming up?
You know, I heard there's a homeless somewhere.
Yeah. That's right.
You ready, Brad?
The pressure.
Chance to assault anybody tonight.
Not yet.
was in chains. And the last place we played, there was like a grate or something like across. Yeah, it makes it really hard to hurt all you people. I know you come here to be abused, right?
You know it! You know it! Chorus!
Well, Yeah.
Yeah.
Is everybody having a good time?
Yeah.
You know it, honey.
So how many of you remember who we are? Just checking.
Just checking.
Here you go.
Yeah.
Nikki! Yeah, baby!
Flint might be our next second favorite place in the world. Maybe first. We'll see.
Might be. Catch it up fast.
Fuck you, what? Yes, sir.
For fuck's sake!
Well, all right then. This next song's called 27 to the Land. Put your fucking fists in the air! Hey! Hey!
Hey!
You can have a little heart attack.
and roll, man.
Thank you, and thank you for sticking around. I know a lot of you came to see, and I apologize for not knowing the names of the previous bands. I'm really bad about that. But I know a lot of you came out to see some of them, so
okay,
we really appreciate you.
You
sticking around and becoming new fans of ours.
Oh yeah, I didn't know it.
We got one more for you tonight. Who the fuck drove 200 miles to see us? What the hell's the matter with you, dude? Hey, there's shit leaking from the ceiling. I didn't do it! I might have done it, but I didn't do it!
Stab!
Thank you for driving 200 miles to come and see us. You fucking rock.
You know it. How did you know it?
Oh, you know what? That's what I was asked last night. We did an interview last night, and I was asked a question I've never been asked before. I have so many stock answers, it's not even funny. But I seriously was asked, what was our proudest moment in the band? And I had said that at our last show, actually, it was our last show. Oh my God, I seriously got shit dripping from the ceiling. I apologize.
Where's your next show at?
Where is our next show, Reckon? Where is it? Token Lounge.
Yeah, what's planned? What's planned? All right.
The 17th. Friday.
All right.
I don't know where the Token Lounge is.
Westland.
But anyways, our proudest moment was, or for me anyways, was we actually recorded our CD a couple of times. The very first time we recorded it ourselves.
Yeah. It was,
we were kind of going for a raw power indie pop kind of feel.
Fuck yeah.
Thank you very much. And
you know it.
I don't know that we'll ever be happy with what we had, but the people that had those, I think, well, we issued 200 copies of that CD. There was only 200 copies of that CD issued. And
yeah, I got one.
There was a guy at our last show who was standing up by the barricade. And as we were done and walking off the stage, he had made a remark. There's a couple taglines of that shitty CD that aren't in our new CD. And me and Rachel kind of looked at each other and we're like, whoa, like that guy's been listening to us for a while to have that CD. So that was one of our proudest moments. But I gotta say, driving 200 miles to come and see us, that's a good one!
A good one!
Thank you very much. All right, here we go. Wrecking Ball!
Yeah!
Canada! Oh, Canada. That's all I know. Sorry. We'll be right back. the way, when they asked you...
Who fucked it up, nigga?
When they do ask you, because they will...
Who fucked it up,
nigga? Who fucked it up? You don't know...